I started my career in aerospace engineering about 10 years ago as an undergrad in India. I applied to only 3 schools for graduate education, and once I got my admission from Purdue, I knew I did not need to continue my search, and I accepted my admission right away. My journey at the School of Aeronautics and Astronautics has been truly fulfilling so far. While I did expand on my technical knowledge, I learned a lot through the different roles I got to play in grad school. As a research assistant, I worked with other schools on externally funded projects and mentored undergraduate students. As a graduate assistant, I got to know the administrative part of the program more. We are fortunate to have such amazing faculty and staff members whose priority is student success, and they work hard to give our students the best learning experience. My AAE education encouraged me to take up challenging problems and also gave me the tools and skills I needed to solve those problems. I'm preparing for a faculty career, and AAE and a generous donor provided me with a unique and ideal opportunity last year to help me meet the challenge of my next step. Last year, as a part of the AAE Teaching Fellowship Program, I was selected as a teaching fellow, and I instructed one of the sections of AAE 251. The best part about being a teaching fellow is definitely interacting with our students. Our students are excited about aerospace engineering and are proud Boilermakers. We're proud of what we've achieved in 75 years in the School of Aeronautics and Astronautics, and I'm confident that we'll continue to excel in research and teaching with your help. My name is Divya Bhargava, and I'm a proud AAE Master's graduate and soon-to-be PhD. Join me in helping AAE meet the challenge on Purdue Day of Giving on September 9th. Thank you.